I'm looking at the sales data for a new product I've been working on. And I'm very interested in just looking over time, are my sales increasing, decreasing? Is there seasonality in sales, etc.? But I want to show you how we can look at this data with a combination of Minitab Connect and Minitab Statistical software. So this is Minitab Connect. What Minitab Connect does is it allows us to add data from all kinds of different sources. It's built in with many, many connectors, and we can build new ones out of things like what we call a REST API, or we can bring in just files. I've already done that work. I have mashed up some data from multiple places and brought it all together through Minitab Connect. In this case, we're just going to look at a simple table that I have of my monthly sales data for what I want to look at. This is great. I can look through here. I can see the dates. I can visualize this using visualizations, but I am used to Minitab and I want to see what I can do in statistical analysis with this. So I'm moving to Minitab. I have the same data set viewing in Minitab, and I just easily brought that in from Connect using File, Open a Minitab Connect data set. So now I have the view. I can move back and forth by opening the source data here. That'll take me back to that data set in Connect. So I can easily move back and forth. But my important goal here is to actually get some statistics done. So this is a time series. I'm going to take stat, time series, and I want to do a decomposition because that will decompose my sales data into season. This is monthly data, so my seasonal length is 12, as well as adding any kind of trend into the data. So I want a 6-month forecast. I click OK, go. Minitab's provided me the answer, including how my data go up and down based on what month it is. My 12 month seasonality is a little higher. Things tend to slow down in January and February. I can look at nice graphs of my data. So plot with the predictions as well as you can see the trend and seasonality built in, and then my forecasts. All of this I might want to use over in Minitab Connect. So I'm just going to create a report and send it to Connect. I'll call this my monthly sales report with all my Minitab analysis. Going back to Connect, the reason why I want to use Connect for this is I want to put this in a dashboard that's automatically updated each month with my latest information. So Connect allows me to easily add dashboards. And in my new dashboard, I'm going to tell it my data set. It is my current monthly sales data. There it is. We'll open that. I want to tell it, okay, in my dashboard, maybe I'll actually create some graphs directly in Connect using a graph builder exactly like the one that you see in Minitab. So you don't have to relearn this technique. I see some interesting graphs in my builder, but the one I really want to look at is just the sales without all the statistical stuff in it. So this is my sales for in a time series plot. So I want to add that. We'll just create. I can adjust the size if I want. And you know what? I also want to be tracking my total sales at all times, and especially over different dates. So I can add a what we call a date range slicer. So I can slice this out based on a specific date. Date is one of my variables in my data set. And I'll make it all time as a default, but when I go to my dashboard, I'll be able to choose the date range I want. And I want my current KPI, and that KPI is just going to be the sum of my sales data. So how am I doing in selling this product? Right now, we're at $32,541 cumulatively. Now, I want to add Minitab analysis. Remember, I just did that time series analysis for my forecasts in Minitab. All I need to do is open the analysis that I sent to Connect. It's my monthly sales report. I can pick from this what I want to display on my dashboard. And what I want to display, I believe, will be this graph. So I'll open this graph that came from Minitab with my forecast. And I also want to display, so I'll add another analysis, the forecast that came from Minitab So we'll choose that and find the forecast down here. There we go. Open it and resize a little bit. And there we have it. A very simple, easy to create dashboard in Minitab Connect. I'm going to save this and then I'll be able to share this. So this is my monthly forecast. Put it in my folder. Save it. And now I can share this new dashboard with anybody I want using our share links, or I can just preview what it's going to look like. So there you have it. I have solved a problem using a combination of Minitab and Connect. Connect for combining data sources and easily connecting to them, as well as automating data as it inputs new information. I've been able to use a more statistical analysis from Minitab and pull that data up into and the analysis results back up into Connect so that I can create a dashboard. I can look at that dashboard anytime I want, and I can share that dashboard with all of my coworkers to see how successful this particular product is.